strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.